I'm not fucking kidding.
A meal for two. A snack for Zoil.
Fuck off! Mods, ban that guy! That's not even funny!
Dude, dude, this isn't a sponsor or anything, so I'm gonna say this, dude. HelloFresh, they forgot to give me one of my cards, man. So I don't even have the recipe for what they gave me. I don't have the fucking recipe. Yeah, I'm not sponsored. How the fuck do you forget how to... You give me a bag of food with no recipe. Like, bruh, are you fucking trolling?
Hey guys, editor Celery here, and Zoil played DMCA music during the whole cooking stream, so some parts of the VOD are muted. I hope you still enjoy.
Also, the reason I'm not doing the chicken is because I need a pot and a pan, and I only have one hob. Also, why the fuck is it... Why is this so big? Huh? Why? Is that just me? Or is that everyone's? Stop! I'm restarting. Dude, stop with that shit, man. Anyways, boys, this is, we're cooking, and this is the scuffed setup. What do you guys think? Thoughts? Dude, this is how we're cooking. Dude, it's still fucking huge! Why is it so big? Dude, this is the most ghetto kitchen ever.
Listen, boys, we do all we have, dude. Yeah, you say you need an oven? You need an oven? No, man, I got the air fryer, okay? You don't need the oven, okay? Same thing. Need a pan? Hey, I got the induction cooktop, mate. Don't need it, okay? You need water? Hey, there's water in the fucking bathroom. Get a bowl, dude. Not hard. Hey, I got the knife, got the cutting board, got the ingredients, okay? Hey, boys, you do what you got. You deal with what you got. This looks so sad. Mods ban that guy.
Do you have a fire extinguisher at the ready, couple off?
No, I don't need it!
There's
no open flames, there will be no fire!
Stop stalling, start cooking, big boy!
Alright then, I'll just talk to myself.
This stream is worsening my mental health.
Okay, I need to half peel and chop the onion into small pieces. Great. Peel and grate the garlic.
Zoil, just shake your ass already.
Trim the carrot quarter lengthways and
chop. Damn, hurry up. Zoil.
Chat, what the fuck is a prune?
You're a prune,
the
you
fuck
are.
Is that?
Zoil, hurry up and start cooking, Zoil.
Stop! Dude, shut up, man. Okay, so look, this is how you chop an onion. Okay, I learned this. Okay, so, straight down the center. Like that. Oh, I'm gonna cry. Like
fucked
that.
Up already.
Boom. Now that's off. That easily. Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Wait, no, it's fine. It's fine. Ah, boom. Second half, done. Boom. That's two halves off. Boom. There you go. Diced onion. Easy clapper. Step. It's supposed to take 35 minutes, by the way. Oh shit! The carrots! Well, they're grey. Lamb mint seasoned with salt, pepper, and cooked until brown. That's a little bit too much butter, is it not? Chat. Chat, that's a lot of butter. Oh, that is fucking gross. Oh, it stinks. Mate, it's stuck to the fucking pan already. How? I think my spatula's broken. I wasn't supposed to do that.
It's actually fucking impressive that you're worse than Kay's cooking.
I'm gonna turn it off. That's
Zoil, done. Thank you for showing this. I will definitely never be using HelloFresh.
Why? What do you think about my food so far?
Chad, I just came back from eating. Can someone tell me why he's cooking dog food?
It's not dog food!
Most delicious food cooking in England! How do you manage to make a Rob look like he knows how to cook in comparison to your dog food sop?
I'm looking at food.
Rob is shit in the pan, looks like it's about to get up and walk out the door.
Alright, if you insult my shit one more time. No, I meant food, not shit, because it looks beautiful. I'm going to fucking ban you from my chat room. I'm not fucking kidding.
A meal for two. A snack for Zoil.
Fuck off! Mods, ban that guy! That's not even funny! Mods! Ban them! Why are my moderators doing their job? It's starting to piss me off! Anyways, this is done, boys. I think my meal is done. Tell me that doesn't look good. That looks like a nice, like...
It seems hot in that room. Maybe you should take your shirt off and do Poggy's Earl.
Looks like a nice meat sauce. Chat, don't chat shit. It looks like chili. It looks good. It's not gonna piss me off because you know it looks good. And you're just trying to deny it because you don't want to give me
I've seen more appetizing things in my toilet.
Yes, it looks like a chili, mate. It does look like a chili. Anyway, here's my plate. Oh, fuck.
Add the cream forward.
Why is there water coming off it? Oh, because of the condensation.
It looks ready to go into the trash.
It's fine. It's
looks
fine.
Like an average Kay's cooking meal wins the colored Zoil.
The water came off of that.
Not the worst thing to come out of gluten.
Oh, fuck. What is that, even? Anyways, chat, I'm going to plate my food now. Oh, wait. What about the carrots? I forgot about the carrots.
Congratulations, Zoil! On the worst dish of this season of MasterChef.
Fuck! Oh no! Turn this off now. Let everything rest for about a couple minutes. So, guys, what do you think I did? Scale of 1 to 10 before I plate up. What do you guys think about it?
Hi, people! Today we're back to Zoil's cooking. As you can see today, I am cooking great dog food for my dog!
That looks fucking... That actually looks pretty goddamn good.
Fuck that you asked!
A nice little pile of rice.
Good one, Zoil! I bet melted silicon from spatula gives me the great aftertaste!
That's not so much rice, it's quite thin. There's barely any rice on the fucking plate, mate. It's not even rice anyway, it's bulgur wheat.
So every time you move the screen shakes, maybe you shouldn't eat anything for the rest of the stream. My dog is starving.
Chat,
you guys don't give enough appreciation to Zoil.
That's going too far.
You should pick up all the local dog shit and put it in a meal.
Someone talk to Megalol. Mods, ban that guy. Dude, the carrots are shriveled! That's not even a fucking carrot anymore!
Wow, just cooked this lavish meal. Absolutely divine. Who's coming over? That looks pretty good. Honestly? Chat, it looks pretty good. Right? Only person coming over is Gordon Ramsay to slap you silly for showing this shit to the world. Ooh, what the fuck? Looks good, man. We eating good tonight, boys. It's not dog food. My vomit looks more appetizing. What the fuck is that abomination of a meal? Oh boy, can't wait to dig in. Now that's a bit extreme, no? Alright, dude, stop! It's not that bad! What is this, dude? I guess I could keep living if I took the time to try. I can't believe for all this time I knew what? I was in control, I was losing time. Enjoy yourself. Oh, yeah, that looks like you're enjoying. Okay, you
that
okay?
Isn't me eating the food. It's good, man. It's literally over there and I'm going to eat it later. I'm going to eat it later.
Just cooked this lavish meal, absolutely divine. Who's coming over?
Did you know my
what is that?
My mum's pal dated this guy, right?
What is
His
it?
His name's Rich Ashley.
Yeah. Is this dog food?
Hey, Pookie, wanna come out here?
Yeah. Do you make...
I'm built differently. Okay. I'm built differently. I'm built differently. Yeah. I'm built